My dear OICians, public sectors were created with an aim to benefit the public at large, with an aim to encourage quality, transparency and fairness. Our employees have a responsibility of ensuring that our actions benefit the masses and public at large. We have an added responsibility to sensitize and motivate the public to weed out corruption. We must ensure that we discharge our duties towards our organization in a sincere and dedicated manner. We would also keep a vigil around us to check any corrupt practices and maladies. We have a whistleblower mechanism in place to facilitate reporting. Vigilance Awareness Week reminds us to maintain highest ethical and moral standards in our lives to curb corruption and promote good governance. The theme for this year's Vigilance Awareness Week is Independent India at 75, Self-Reliance with Integrity. Swatantra Bharat at 75, Satya Nishtha se Atmanirbharta. I must emphasize that integrity does not mean financial integrity only, but also encompasses the domains of utilization of time and morality. If we are able to direct these states towards productive uses aimed at socio-economic development, maintaining good health and happiness at public at large, we would have successfully imbibed the philosophy of preventive vigilance. I urge all the OICians to work without fear and adherence to the rules and regulations of the company and reaffirm our belief in corruption-free India. With best wishes to all. Thank you.